Have a good race, guys. Bye bye.
Right.
Good evening.
Evening.
Hey.
So, who all we got? I should actually
look. We have four. Four amigos.
No, don't count me. I'm not riding. So if your four includes me, you've got three.
No.
We got four.
Oh,
that's correct.
Yeah.
So who are we missing? So Michael.
Come here.
Yeah. Do you think we'd make it?
Maybe. No, friend. I had a very stressful evening, so I made it just on time.
I need your tree, guys.
What does that mean?
Chris is here, right?
I truly did not see any. No, the last thing I see is results. I don't see four people saying they're joining. I just see three of us.
Christian is on.
Ah, okay.
I don't know. Is he on Discord? I never.
He's
not on
Discord.
Okay.
Okay.
With the red button on the remote.
He's in the pen at least.
But that helps.
That's fine.
He's stronger than me.
Do we just stick together or just
far off? Nah. It kind of helps to be on voice so we can talk.
Yeah.
Exactly. And let's hope Chris just follows or at least doesn't go behind us. But he's strong enough. Should be fine.
Yeah.
Well, let's just try and stay in the front pack and then communicate if you drop back.
Yeah.
That's pretty much what I try and do every time.
And of course, if we feel fresh, we can push it a bit the second climb, but let's just see how it goes first.
Push on the climb? That's not what I do.
I hear ya. I don't like it either. Almost vomited by saying it.
So guys, especially you guys on the mountain bike, you're probably going to work pretty hard out of the pit and on the descent. Just make sure you stay in group. Did you turn that down?
Very curious how this race will be. It's my first sort of team trial with VRS.
It's a good format. I missed it last year. So, really glad to be there. Or last season.
I'm excited for it. Sounds fun.
10 seconds. Good luck.
Have a nice ride.
I don't want this.
Dog, I didn't mean you had to be first out of the pen. That wasn't when you're supposed to do.
These things are supposed to descend really well.
Yeah, but the descent doesn't start until after that. I'm fine. You can have the whole pack. Keep going. I'm front of the end. Thank you, miss. Thank you.
I didn't mean this time, Doug.
Thanks, baby. Night, buddy.
It's a different memory. It's just a different memory, Daddy.
It was a different number, sweetie.
The choice is a different
spirit.
Yeah, they will be tough today. And they're good sprinters.
Little punch. Hey, Doug, how about you catch some draft for yourself, eh? You have enough work to do on the climbs.
Very leisurely, he says.
I don't mind this at all.
Yeah.
Just wait, it's about to get fun.
I see a couple gravel bikes. See how they do when we hit the hill.
Might be an advantage with gravel at the finish if they hold on. Long climb. Fox is pushing away.
Where's number four?
We're in the back. Are we here?
In the main pack.
It's fresh and crisp.
Okay, 2, 3, 4 together, I'm at the back.
Yep, that's it, 2, 3, 4.
So I was kind of thinking that on the second part of the lap, the reverse of what you're doing now would be where you'd see a big attack, but it is still a long way to go to the end.
Yep.
From here. It's like 3 or 4K to go, so, you know, they'd have to make a big gap to make that work for it.
Yeah.
But I guess that means he's informed today.
That's it, Ryan. He probably just got worried. I'm about to start.
Sit in if you can.
Yeah, this isn't very steep for the most part, so try to draft it rather than climbing right off the front.
Okay. Well, that's got some idea.
Thank you.
Great stuff, folks. You got this. So close now. I see the preview together and Chris on the front, so this is looking good, folks. Enjoy your touch recovery. Power up the other side. Push now. Push, push, push. Nice work. Save everything you can now. Try to climb up out of the I don't know what you call it, pyramids area or whatever the fuck it is. Do your best to chill and recover here, let the gravity do this job for you. You're probably gonna have to punch pretty hard up the other side. Especially if electric sprint or ZR stock decide to let you go, obviously. Thank you. Nice work, folks. I see the four of you together. I guess you're going for a fairly traditional sprint finish here. One thing to be aware of might be that the surface changes across those wooden bridges. That's going to hurt mountain bike momentum.
In other words, go like hell.
If you're not vomiting across the line, you really didn't try hard enough.
My last is just a different sport. Thank you.
Nice, nice work. Get a reprieve, and then be ready to punch it.
So downhill just after the bridge. Careful, you don't lose touch.
Alright, push. Push up the other side. And 3 seconds more on the top.
Next.
Roaching the last little time. Could get up here. Yeah.
Separation on this hill. No one's gonna let up after
it.
Come on, folks, keep in touch now. Make it up. This is where it all counts. Great stuff, guys. Stop.
Part of the teamwork now. Guess we're straight. Oh, that's such a good line. Too early, we're not even confident. Okay, we're all together. Probably near plus four, so there's no reason to have a front. Always have a draft. Here we go.
All right, there they go. Get the draft and try to... Yeah, you know what to do. Make a count, guys. Make a count.
Come on, Anthony. Come on, everyone. No, push, push, push. Last part.
Push, push. This is where it counts. Let's go. Come on. Come on, go, 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 go. Don't let the rest got past you. Come on. Go, 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 go. Come on, go, go. You're nearly there. Keep it up. Come on.
Hold on, hold on. Got caught out a bit there. I thought it was a bit further away. That's well done, boys. That's very good. I left you killed it, of course. That was expected. I think Rhino beat us too.
Is it based on their last... Is it based on the fourth rider?
Yeah. I got third. That's not bad, considering we're only four.
That's good, because I had so much delay. Once I got moving, I was all right, but...
It fell off in the sprint. Nice finish, guys. Damn.
That was good.
I think Electric Spirit got us. In fact, I'm pretty sure.
Oh, yeah,
unless they DQ'd, but...
Nah, they were 1, 2, 3, 5, 6.
Yeah.
Yeah, they got 4th. They got 5th. And a 6th, yeah.
I got 4th. And,
yeah, well done,
I think someone was in... Someone was in just behind me, too.
7th, Mikhail.
Michael.
Yeah.
Mikhail.
Chris was just behind me.
And then I was in 16th. I think I was the 4th rider.
Yeah.
Well, a bit gutted actually, because I think I had more left there, but... Yeah.
Even that one. Wasn't quite the same top end power, but still.
Yeah. Cool. Well done, well done.
That's a tough one.
Yeah.
Yeah. Those climbs slowly drains you. Those climbs really drains your legs. No, it was a constant pace. I was thinking about my idea to push the second climb, but I really could not have done it. This was all I had.
I'm very glad you did. Every single one of those, I was like, am I going to make it to the top? Am I going to make it?
Yeah.
I think it's the format is the reason I survived it. That's it. All realizing that I would be the first rider across the line. Thanks for the incentive.
Yeah, well done.
The teams are so even that no one can actually pull away. I'm going to jump off. I need to check on the kids here.
Well done, everyone.
We'll see you next week.
Good ride, man. Yeah. Cheers, mate. Bye.
Oh, yay.
Is it?
Yeah.
Oh, fuck. Alright.
What in the same night?
Oh, shit. I thought there was one in between. Okay. Okay.
Later. See you.